People ask, how does a dishwasher affect the septic tank? And it does it in three ways. First, it adds water to the septic tank. Second, it adds chemicals to the septic tank. And third, it adds food particles to the septic tank. Adding water can be taken care of by just setting your dishwasher to run late at night when it's the most economical and best for the septic system because it's no other demand on the system. The chemicals can be taken care of by using them modestly. Just go by the manufacturer's instructions and you won't use enough soaps to bother anything. And the third thing is the food. These dishwashers, modern dishwashers, all have a little mini grinder in them to pump particles of food. Food itself isn't a big deal, except undigested food is very hard on a septic tank. So you want to keep that to a minimum. Scrape the dishes into the trash can, then load them up. A little bit of food isn't going to make any difference. But we do want to keep undigested food out of the septic tank.